So, putting the bracket up, we're going to push it to the far outside of the truck. Then we're going to tighten it up. Same with the factory bolts. Bar bracket, spacer, and one. And you can do the second. Just leave loose for a minute. So we're going to line up the bottom holes. Thank you. the diesels, you can only go up so high because of their intercooler, which would bring that top bolt down to here. You're gonna jack up the kit so that it's tight to the bottom of the frame. And you're gonna tighten one bolt so it pulls the whole kit in tight. And then you can start drilling your bottom holes. Okay, I'm gonna drill two holes, the front and the second one. I'm gonna start with a 1/4-inch pilot and then go up to a 1/2-inch. We're gonna take the weld nut, we're gonna bend it, we're gonna fit it up inside the frame so that it goes to the back hole. Kind of like this. Okay, so we're fishing from the inside hole with the nut to the back hole. Feed them both up. Apply blue Loctite. And then from the inside hole, we're gonna fish the nut back to the second hole. Okay, we're gonna drill the front hole. There's a squash plate in between for these two bolts. The piece of the bracket that comes down, you're going to drill through both plates. Okay, I'm going to apply blue Loctite. And the weld nut, we're going to bend as well. Should be like so. Okay, now we're gonna lower the jack. And then we're gonna tighten or loosen this bolt. And then tighten up these two back bolts, starting with them. Now we're going to tighten up the two bottom bolts to lift the kit up tight. So before we tighten these two bolts, we're going to make sure everything's back where it was at the measurements we started at, so it's all the same. So you want to try to get it as level as possible, because if it's out a little bit here, it'll be way out down here, and the bumper will be crooked. Now the measurements are where we want them, so we can finish tightening both bolts. Okay, after tightening up the bumper plates, you're going to tighten these two bolts. Now we can tighten up the spreader bar, the 6 bolts. Installation is now done. The weld bolt handles, they'd like us to cut them off so that in the future nobody can cut their hands. So the bumper is now installed and the kit is installed and it is all complete.